What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to configure your router settings on a Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To configure your router settings, begin by identifying your IP address. Open your Windows command prompt by searching for CMD in your start menu search and hitting enter. On this window, use the command ipconfig. Find the IP address labeled as Default Gateway. Copy this address and open your internet browser. Ensure you're connected to the router you want to access. And now, paste the IP address in the search bar of the browser. You may encounter a login screen. Use the default credentials of your router model. If credentials were changed, perform a factory reset to revert them back to the default values. After the login, you'll access the router settings interface. Here, you can manage various features, such as device bandwidth allocation, Wi-Fi availability scheduling, and updating your Wi-Fi SSID and password. These steps empower you to customize your router settings based on your needs, providing a tailored and secure network environment. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.